Maryam Ihtisham and team presents the Arabic language course from the book Al-Arabiyyatu Bayna Yadayk, Volume 1. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you all doing? Hope you are in the best state of health and iman. Let's begin our lesson with a few prayers. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wa hlul 'uqdatan min lisani yafqahu qawli. Rabbi zidni ilma, Allahumma faqihna fid din. Innamal a'malu binniyat, Allahumma ij'al a'malana khalisatan li wajhikal karim. O Allah, make all our deeds solely for you. Unit 3, Housing, Lesson 3.2. Al-wahdatu thalitha, as-sakanu. Let's read the conversation. Conversation 2 from page number 50. Al-Hivaru Thani. Conversation 2. Unzur wastami' wa'a'id. Al-Musta'jir. Assalamu alaikum. Al-Mu'ajir. Wa'alaikum as-salam. Al-Musta'jir. Uridu shakkatan min fadlik. Al-Mu'ajir. Ladayna shakkatan jameelatan. Al-Musta'jir. Kam ghurfatan fi shakka. Al-Mu'ajir. This is the conversation between a tenant and a renter. Tenant says, Assalamu alaikum. Al-Mu'ajir, the renter, says, Wa alaikum assalam. The tenant, Uridu shaqqa. Uridu, I want. Shaqqa, flat. Min fadlik is please. Uridu shaqqatan min fadlik, I want a flat, please. Al-Mu'ajir, Ladaina shaqqa. Ladaina is the term used for we have got. Ladaina shaqqatun jameelatan. Beautiful flat. Shaqqatun jameelatan. This is a murakkab tawsifi, an adjective phrase. So the adjective and the noun comes together. Shaqqatun jameelatan. We beautiful flat. Al mustajir. Kam ghurfatun fi shaqqa. Kam. Kam is the question word for how many. Ghurfatun, rooms. Fil shakkati, in the flat. Al-Musta'jir, kam ghurfatun. Kam is the question word for how many. Ghurfa is room. Fil shakka, in the flat. So, kam ghurfatun fil shakka. How many rooms are there in the flat? Al-Mu'ajir, fil shakkati khamsu ghuraf. Fi shakkati. Fi is huruf jar, so it gives a zair or kasra to the noun following it. Fi shakkati khamsu ghuraf. Khamsu is five. Ghuraf is the plural for ghurfa. Ghurfa, one room. Ghuraf is rooms, the plural for it. The new words here are uridu, I want. Min fadlik, please. Lada, have got. Ladaina, we have got. Kam is a question word for how many. Ghurfatun is room. Ghuraf is the plural for it, rooms. Let's look at the next part of the conversation. Al-Mustajir, fi ayyi dawrin ash-shaqqatu. Al-Mu'ajir, ash-shaqqatu fi ad-dawr al-khamis. Al-Mustajir, uridu mushahadat ash-shaqqat. Al-Mu'ajir, tafaddal. Al-Mu'ajir, hadhihi hiya ash-shaqqatu. Al-Musta'jir, hadhihi shaqqatun jameelatun. The tenant says, fi ayyi. Ayyi is a question word for which. So, fi ayyi, in which, dawr. Dawr is the floor. Dawr, ash-shaqqatu. In which floor is the flat? Ash-shaqqatu fi dawr al-khamis. The flat is in the fifth floor. Khamis, khamsa is five. Khamis is the ordinal number for it, fifth. The tenant says, Uridu, I want to, mushahadata shakkati. I want to see the flat. I want to watch the flat. I want to see the flat. Al-Mu'ajir, tafaddal. Please enter. The renter says, Hadihi hiya shakkatu. This is the flat. Shakkatu is feminine, so we use hadihi and here. The mustajir says, or the tenant says, Hadihi shakkatun jameelatun. This is a beautiful flat. Shakkatun jameelatun, as mentioned earlier, this is the murakkab tawsifi, adjective phrase. So both of them agree with each other. Let's look at the new words. Ayu, question word for which. Daurun, floor. Ad-daurul khamisu, the fifth floor. This is also a murakkab tawsifi, the adjective phrase. So the noun and the adjective has to agree with each other. Shaqqatun, a flat. Mushahadatun, to see or watch. Tafaddalu, please enter. Jamilatun, beautiful. This is used for a feminine. Shaqqatun, jamilatun, beautiful flat. This is murakkab tawsifi, the adjective phrase where the adjective and the noun has to agree with each other. Let's look at the summary of structures. Mulakhasu tarakib. Let's look at number 7 first. Kam ghurfatan fi shaqqati. This is the format of the question. Kam, how many? Ghurfatan, room. Fi, in. A shaqqa, flat. How many room in the flat? So the answer format will be the fourth one. Fi ashaqqati thalathu ghurafin. Fi ashaqqati thalathu ghurafin. Fi in ashaqqa flat thalathu three. Arba'u four. Khamsu five. Ghurafin is the plural for room, rooms. So fi ashaqqati thalathu ghurafin. Uridu shaqqatan min fadlik. Uridu, I want. Shaqqatan is the object for it. Min fadlik, please. Okay. The other word, sitaratan, arikatan, sallajatan, sajadatan. We will read about it in the next lesson, inshallah. So, uridu is the verb and shaqqatan is the object for it. So, shaqqatan always comes with the fatha because of the effect of the verb here. Ashaqqatu fi dawril awwal. Ashaqqatu, the flat. Fi in ad-dawr, floor. Al-awwal, first. Al-awwal, al-thani, al-thalith, al-rabi', al-khamis. This is the ordinal numbers for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We read wahid, ithnain, thalatha, arba', khamsa as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. For today, al-awwal is first, al-thani, second, al-thalith, third, al-rabi', fourth, and al-khamis, fifth. So when we say ad-dawril awwali, the first floor, ad-dawr thani, the second floor, ad-dawr thalith, the third floor, and so on. Reading time. Unzur wastami' wa ikhra. Look, listen and read. I want you to read the sentences and practice reading it. Askunu fi baytin. Askunu fi baytin. I live in a house. Askunu fi shaqqatin. Askunu fi shaqqatin. I live in a flat. Fi shaqqati thalathu ghurafin. Fi shaqqati thalathu ghurafin. In the flat, there are three rooms. Ashaqqatu fi dawril awwal. Ashaqqatu fi dawril awwal. The flat is in the first floor. Uridu mushahadat al-athathi. Uridu mushahadat al-athathi. I want to see the furniture. Inshallah, we will learn about this in the next lesson. Uridu mushahadat al-matbakh. Uridu mushahadat al-matbakh. I want to see the kitchen. Matbakh is kitchen. Let's look at the Quranic dua now. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. رَبَّنَا غَفِرْ لَنَا ذُنُوبَنَا وَإِسْرَافَنَا فِي أَمْرِنَا وَثَبِّتْ أَقْدَامَنَا وَانْصُرْنَا عَلَى الْقَوْمِ الْكَافِرِينَ. Surah Al Imran 148 آية. رَبَّنَا, our Lord, اغفر, forgive, لنا as ذنوبنا, our sins, were, and إسرافنا, our lack of fairness, في, in, أَمْرِنَا, our matters, وَثَبِّتْ, make firm, أَقْدَامَنَا, our steps, وَانْصُرْنَا, and help us, عَلَى, on or against, الْقَوْمِ, the nation, الْكَافِرِينَ, of disbelievers or those who deny the truth. So the translation for it is, our Lord, forgive us our sins and the lack of fairness in our matters, and make firm our steps, and help us against the disbelieving nation, those who deny the truth. Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. So Alhamdulillah, we have done unit 3.2 today. Inshallah, we will meet again in the next class with a new video. Till then, take care. Ma'asalama. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك، نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت، نستغفرك ونتوب إليك.